So good afternoon, I'm Kostas Votis from the Information Technology Institute of CERF. And following the previous presentation of GOST, now we're presenting Fortica, which is from the same call from DS2. And we are targeting actually the SME IT ecosystem. So we are trying to address the problems of cybersecurity for small and medium enterprises and the recently the economic damage that due to these cybersecurity attacks that they have, and it's also underestimated. So, according to different information that were collected from the SMEs and the attack that they have, and the different policies or the different services that they plan to use, I will not say so much. They have different attacks. As you can notice, so they have web-based attacks, social engineering, general malware. There are many, many attacks that should be addressed in the cybersecurity domain for SMEs. So the main vision of Fortica is actually to minimize the exposure of SMEs and try to address all the cybersecurity risks and threats, and try to help them in order to respond to cybersecurity incidents. By introducing different tools that can be used by them, and I will explain what exactly we are proposing and we are implementing. So, mainly we plan to follow a hybrid approach, so software and hardware is going to be provided in small and medium enterprises in order to be used by them for their cybersecurity risks and threats. So the main vision is to introduce an embedded FPGA powered security layer. The hardware part that can be also installed in, for example, in the routers, or can be beside the routers of small medium enterprises, and could be also connected and working with a centralized marketplace where we plan to offer different services to SMEs that they would like to use, like access control, data filtering. So there is a pool of services that can be used through this hardware in order to provide a better secure environment by them. So, I don't know if it's clear, maybe it's not very clear. So, we have actually the marketplace where we have to provide some services in the SMEs because they are using also, they are offering different services, they are using services, cloud-based services, for example. So, we have a marketplace with a REST API marketplace where different services can be used or can be accessed by them or by other third-party organizations that are collaborating with them. There is also the middleware that actually is trying to be used and is trying to be connected also with the FPGA hardware solution. So there is the hardware solution, and then there is the marketplace and all of the middleware that is trying to be connected with all of this information, try to provide actually to the SMEs and enterprises all the tools that I need in order to target the cybersecurity threats and risks. Of course, this is a high-level architecture. Now we are in the definition phase, in the system requirements and all the pilot sites, the analysis of the pilot sites and the user needs. However, the different tools that we plan to implement and we plan to support, some of them, in order to describe what actually addressing here, it's the hardware module that can be used beside a router of the small medium enterprise, or can be a small device that can be used from the SMEs. Different support tools and visual analytics information in order to analyze all the data that are coming, because we have also a real-time network traffic analysis tool in order to analyze all the traffics between the within or with other third-party organizations that the SMEs are collaborating. We have also we're using also home-based technologies. There is also risk analysis modeling and level assessment in order to analyze the current situation and try to provide different solutions, homomorphic techniques for the access layer, and the CM system, security information event management system, in order to provide an overall solution that can be used by the SMEs. So we have the SME ecosystem, and there are also the services that can be stored in a marketplace, a cloud-based marketplace that can be accessed and can be also connected with the gateway in order to provide security services to the SMEs when they need them. The consortium, as you can notice, we have many partners. CERT is the coordinator, so we're coordinating this. And there are other partners like Fraunhofer, Technological Institute of CRED, companies who have many SMEs like Future Intelligence, Enel, Nextel, TechInspire. There are also University of Macedonia, University of Brussels, a HOP organization, and some end users, Motivia, Nalki, and NFC Bulgaria, Umbrella Securities, and what is said to be. So there is a large scale, let's say, consortium in order to implement the solution, but also try to provide and try to involve end users that are needed in order to have these pilots that we plan in the project. That's all. Thank you very much. Well, actually, this was from the call, I mean, from the DS2, where 4 or 5 projects have been approved. Fortica was the first one with the higher score. And I think that the reason for this was because we used a hybrid solution. I mean, we used hardware and software together and tried to provide services on the top of this.